Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be washing my hair. I'm going to show the products that I use. So I'm gonna go to the bathroom, wash my hair, and then I'll show you guys what I do right after. So yeah. So hey, I'm back, and as you can see, my hair is washed basically. And what I use was the Nourishing and Plus Coconut Milk Shampoo. And I also use the same one with their conditioner. And basically what I do for my hair is that like I do 3 runs of shampoo. And then I put like a ton of conditioner because like my hair is like pretty damaged and dry. So it needs like a lot of moisture, and especially on the back of my hair. So yeah, that's the first part. And then we're going to use some of the products. We're going to use 2 leave-in conditioners. So we're going to use the Shea Solutions Made with Shea Butter Leave-In Conditioner. It's that one. And we're going to use the Cantu Shea Butter Leave-In Conditioning Repair Cream. That's that. We are also going to use some Carol's Daughter Hair Milk Refresher Spray. I found this at Walmart. Like, this one I found it at the dollar store, Walmart. And this one I also found it at Walmart. So this is the Butcher Boy Coconut Oil. And we're going to use of that for my hair today. And then after we're done with the step-by-step, we're going to do a braid. Normally I do Dutch braids, but today I'm going to be doing a French braid. Yay! So, yeah. Thank you. Savage, causing my strength.